Wonka here with another episode of Mad Matt's Minecraft. This is episode 11, I believe. Yeah, third episode I'm recording in this session. Probably the last one that I can get to before my computer camps out on me. I am down to very little, you know, half health and no food. I did manage to grab a stack of coal. So what I want to do is I want to grab some torches and, you know, one of the best ways, it's kind of cheaty, but one of the better ways to, you know, recover food points is to die. And so I'm just gonna die, apparently. That was easier than I thought. Faster. Here. Some beds for the win. So. Wood. Torches are not ready for ladders yet, I don't think. I'm not ready for ender ball. I think this is it. So, oh no, I need a pick. Yeah, I'll get a better pick. They should do a mod that lets you turn two. When you put two wood blocks like that, let's just turn it all directly into sticks. I'm not ready for a bow. I got torches, I got... my melon, that's gonna be precious. I need to get more dirt. You should turn into melon seeds right now. Blocks, I need some blocks on me. Yeah. Running out of fun areas to go to in the zip, eh? Not running out of areas, just, you know, areas that'd be fun to go to. I think I'm gonna head down this passage, and go into that room down there, and then go to the left, I believe. I don't think I've gone that way. I need to go across there and block that off. So this room's not safe. Yeah, I came down here to get torches. Got back up there to get torches. Ow. Quit destroying my torches! You're apparently a glitch. Okay, it now looks decently hard for stuff to spawn in here. Stuff can still drop from the ceiling, which is what I think it does in most of the cases, but it's decently hard to spawn in here. Skeletons throwing me off. Hey, look, spawners. Who would have thought those would be here? Why can't you destroy that spawner while you're at it? There you go. Destroying my lights. Here I am in the dark eating zombie meat. Checking the walls behind me. See if it's safe to go. Why, hello you. Certain death. the library or something. There's a spider. Sword's dying. Chest. I want to be eating. Okay, this room, other than the random creeper there, it's decently safe. Oh, look at another melon. Honestly, it'd probably be a better choice to stow things. That wasn't good. My sword's dying. Not through killing stuff. Blocking. I'm mining with creepers. Still glitchy. I'm gonna want a backup sword. I like how he keeps giving me shovels for no reason. Hey, you want something? Have a shovel. Dag, have it. Do I know how to get there? Yes. I'm gonna start using this diamond sword on my pants. I think I'm gonna actually grab my bow. Blocks. I need some blocks. Pants. Oh, look, Miss Marvel again. Weird. So you think that's weird that it's Miss Marvel, but you know what? Screw you. She's on. Now, hopefully, I should have grabbed torches. Did I grab torches? No. Lol. Okay. Hopefully nothing has spawned in here. I don't see anything. Oh no, that's my stuff. Don't blow up on my stuff. multiple explosions that never... I feel like I should be making a map of this place, you know? Like you would in other video games, where it's pure... Oh, I almost fell down there. Where it's a pure adventure. Without any of the sandbox. No, okay, this corridor is up 5 blocks, and then we went left 5, and I don't know. String. Why do I want string? String. So useful. However, it does not let you block. Okay, I recovered all my stuff, and I think I destroyed a spawner in that weird roundabout way that having a creeper buff on you restores your spawn and breaks the spawner. So... that, this... I think I'll pick up blocks before I really need them. Oh, I'm starting to really hate creepers again. Though, now that I've moved my spawn, dying is not as annoying as it should be. Or it used to be. Oh, I guess that was a guy. Interesting. Who'd have thought? Look, I got this sword back. And you're glitched. And you're a spawner. You're not glitched. What? I don't have a pick on me. I want torches and blocks. Okay, I think that's it down this fork. I think it's time to leave. Connor, right? Ugh, I was hitting him in the face. You should have died there. I think I'm gonna go grab all my stuff and then come back. And I think I'm gonna call it there for an episode. You eliminated one part of the maze as a place to go. So I'm betting if there is an enchanting table here, it's in that library with the spiders. Because that would be annoying. Thanks, Vex. It's probably not even a spawn, an enchanting table, but I really want one. So I'm hoping there is one. Hey, you. I have to get my stuff. Get out of my way. I did that on purpose. I was letting him blow up the last of the, possible spawning spots that he could have. Yeah, that's a ticket. And now I don't have to go there again. So, we've got two exits over here. And the baby spiders. Another. Oh, and then there's some down in that one room. So we got two back there. We've got one in there. One down there. Good arrows. I never have arrows when I'm looking here. And then one there. Though I'm pretty sure that's the entrance. So we've got four possible ways that we can go. While still in the castle. So we'll probably knock out another one or two of those next episode. But until then, this is Mad Matt Wancow, saying stay online. I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.